What's up, guys? Shootamiss here, playing Dragon Quest, and we just got our defensive plans, and we gotta talk to this dude. Ah, shoot, you returned.
And what information have you?
About the Stockade, no doubt. Quick, let me see what you found. Let's hand it over. Fascinating, absolutely fascinating. I say, shoot. Something looks rather different about you today. You seem focused somehow, as if a great weight has been lifted from your shoulders. Just my imagination. Your face is just as dopey as it always has been. But anyway, well done, lad. All that's left now is to decipher these ancient papers. I got stone. Now what? Talk to this guy. Alright then, shoot. I've been poring over these papers you brought me for once concerning the stone stockade, and I finally deciphered them. Judge from the documents, you're gonna need plenty of stone wall blocks and spike traps. You need a blueprint to get it looking just right, of course, but you can leave that to me. Your job, shoot, is to work out how to build the stone wall and spike traps. Once you figured out these recipes, you just have to lay everything out to match the blueprint that I gave you. Don't go thinking you know better, boy. As for its location, I suppose we should build it to the west side of the town. The monsters always seem to attack from that direction. Hum hum hum. Hoi, hi, hope, how. Hoi, hoi. Ho, ho. And there's your blueprint, shoot. Leave the rest to your capable hands. Alright. Now I make the brick wall, that's good. Stone cladding. Spike trap. Handful of horribly sharp spikes that can set on the ground. Alright, let's take a look at these. Whoa. Let's put it right there. That would be good, right? Or no. That's good. Put it right there. Boom! Now what do we need? We need 40 stone walls and 16 spike traps. Let's go into our items here. I got 10 already. And I got 50 of those, yeah. So that works. Let's lay down these. Right. I think it's two. There we go. Oop. Six more of those. What do I need? Oh, and ducks. Bam. Bam, got spike traps. Now let's go and do this. Bam. If you get to this part of the video, put in the comments, BAM! BAM!
let's go.
I wonder. Oh no. I do got 20, okay. Got them brick walls. Goddamn brick walls. And what we'll do is go over here. Make it all look pretty. Put a door here. Equipment? No. Items. Where's the doors at? There's a... Oh! A cell door. Let's do a cell door, that'd be cool. There we go. Yeah, we good. Let me go to my girl's house and sleep with her. Get a little bit of nookie. I'm kidding. I molest her in her sleep. Okay, let's talk to this guy. By my elegant eyebrow shoot, you've completed the stone stockade. Those monsters will be in for a rude shock next time they attack us. Oh, I can hardly wait. By the way, shoot, while you were putting together those new fortifications for our town, I was hard at work gleaning even more secrets from the Catlin Chronicles. I learned that something quite remarkable. The monsters of Catlin do not merely roam this realm willy-nilly. They are under the control of a great, powerful monster. Only by freeing this fearsome fiend can light be restored to this land. Shoot, my boy. We now know what we must do. We must continue to strengthen town's defenses to fend off the monster's increasingly aggressive assaults. But as we do so, we must also add to our own arsenal of weapons and armor. We might one day defeat the monster's leader. The stone stockade you built is but the first step in our road to victory. Good work, shoot. Good work. Wahahaha. Fur. I got fur. I got a little bit of beaver. Alright, let's take that out because I want to do something. So we can jump over like we were doing it the other time. Talk to this guy again. With the stone stockade keeping the monsters at bay, we can finally concentrate on making Catlin great again. However, I've noticed that you've had your hands full lately tending with the various whims and whimmies of your townspeople. It seems you haven't had much time to focus on your own building work. So I've given you free rein to build whatever pops up into the funny little head of yours. You can build new rooms or furniture, or even replace the walls of your current buildings with something a little bit more durable. I already did that. You need to practice your building skills and become a better builder than ever before. In doing so, you'll bring this city another step closer to its glorious revival. So go shoot. Do what you want to take this town and your building skills to another level. My ludicrous locks, the city is looking better than ever. Your building skills are just as Catlin Chronicles described. Shoot, my boy. Shoot, my boy! You still have a long way to go. It is nearly time for you to seek out one who can bring out even more of your powers of creation. Catlin Chronicles describes a legendary blacksmith who went by the name Though Magoj lived many hundreds of years ago, it seems his descendants is still alive somewhere. If we are to stand any chance of defeating the monsters who rule this land, you must find a way to build the stouter walls and stronger weapons. If anyone knows the secret of forging such items, this section of Mogul may be our man. I'll gather all the information about him and tell him and let you know as soon as I've tracked him down. When that time comes, shoot, I hope you can count on you to do your duty. Seeds of life. Way, yeah. Oh, looks like we're about to fight soon. Let's put this crap low. Why? Why does it do that? When I go switch the tabs, it goes right to the items there, and it's just annoying. Alright. Anybody else want? Oh yeah, you right there. Hey buddy, what you want? Hello there, shoot, you've having fun with all your little building projects, are you? I can tell you right now, you're thinking of building a city even bigger than making weapons and fighting the monsters. I'm dead against it. I'm not saying it's not fun to build things, but if I did say that, I would not be lying. It's just that the workshop built for us is so dark and dreary, it's really draining my will to build. If I was just a little bit more inviting, I don't doubt that you wouldn't feel quite so, well, not negative, but... To sum it up, shoot, I think the workshop needs a leather sack and a sconce on the wall. It already does. Let's take a look. I don't think it has a sconce. Got the shot on the side of there too. Okay, so it needs that sconce. Let's make one. There we go. Alright, and put it right here. Yeah, I think it would look good here. Right there. Bam. That should work. Thing, doesn't it? Shooter, you improved the workshop coming along. I prefer to live alone, but there's no denying that having shared space to build new tools makes life a lot easier. Only room or more biting. Got the other sack in there. Got the sconce and the shop side. Take out a leather sack then. And put one here. That done? I take this. just to get that. What the stuff?
Okay,
I
see you finished your improvements to the workshop. It doesn't look half bad. Yes, I think this much is more connected to my style of work. I dare say how my benefit could have forged in the workshop too. But shoot, you can't deny all these tools are useful, nor can I deny the living with your friends is entirely terrible. There are more important things at stake. I realize I'm repeating myself here, but I insist that you exercise caution. If your building work draws your attention to the monsters, they will destroy your art. However, Rolo may try to tempt you. You must not expend this town any further. Should your hubris get the better of you, it will summon forth force beyond reckoning. The very same monstrosity that lays waste to Cantlin once before the golem. Okay, so let's put back this thing here. Come on, it was just right there. There we go. Okay, let's put this back here. Another leather sack, so let's put another leather sack up there.
Make some good.
Yeah, let's go to bed. Time to go to bed.
Terrible news. It seems that monsters plan to attack us again in great force than ever. We do have the stone stockade on our side and stronger weapons than ever before, but still, we must not let our guard down. Be sure that all your weapons and ingots are close at hand and be ready to face the enemy down.
I am prepared for battle. The monster sirs! Yay. Very cool. Alright, I got a teleporter. Nice! Okay, so. Good. Look at that. There's another new guy. Alright. Okay, so. This is a good place to stop. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and next time we will see what this guy is. Alright, see you later.